So are you the one who wants to take admission in an MS course in USA but is struggling to clear the GRE exam, or you don't want to give the GRE exam? If that is the case with you, then this video is for you, because in this video, we will tell you how to take admission in an MS course in USA without actually giving the GRE exam. But before that, please like this video, share this video on your social media channels and on your WhatsApp, subscribe to our YouTube channel, and also please don't forget to click the bell icon. Few universities of USA offer you some MS courses where you don't need to give the GRE exam. However, these universities also have certain courses where GRE exam is required. There is also a myth that only the lowly ranked universities of USA offer MS courses without the GRE exam. However, this is completely wrong. Even the top-notch universities of USA like Massachusetts Institute of Technology, or famously known as MIT, offer you MS in Electrical Engineering and Computer Science Engineering without you giving the GRE exam. The other universities which offer MS in US without GRE scores are Concordia University Chicago. It offers PG courses in Management, Information Technology, Health Science and Education. Dayton University, Ohio. It offers various science, technology, engineering, and math STEM courses. The University of Utah. It is one of the most reputed universities in the US. It offers courses in health science, engineering, creative arts, and education. Universities of Kansas. The university ranked 372 by OS Top Universities for 2020. It offers various courses in science, IT, engineering, creative arts, and media. University of Nebraska-Lincoln. The university is ranked among the top 500 by the Times Higher Education of the year 2020. It offers various popular courses in business, media, science, engineering. James Madison University. Students can pursue various courses in fields like business, health science, social science and media, creative arts and education. Florida International University. It offers MS and PhD courses in computer science. University of Bridgeport, Connecticut. It offers Masters of Science in Computer Science. New Mexico State University. It offers Masters in Computer Science. Oklahoma City University, Oklahoma. It does not require GRE scores for giving admission to its MS courses. George Mason University. GRE scores are optional for MS courses in Humanities and Social Sciences. University of Maryland, Baltimore. The university does not require GRE scores for Masters of Professional Studies. University of Alabama at Birmingham. The university does not require GRE scores for the Department of Computer Science. St. Peter's University. The university does not ask for GRE scores for Computer Science. State University of New York at New Paltz. The university does not require GRE scores for Computer Science. Sacred Heart University. The university does not require GRE scores for its technology program. California Lutheran University. The university does not require GRE score for its technology program. Pittsburgh State University. Here, GRE scores are not required for technology program. Apart from the above mentioned, there are more universities that offer admission to MS courses in USA without GRE scores. These are California State University, Sacramento, University of Florida for Arts Education, Wichita State University, University of Northern Virginia in Manassas, Rowan University, Virginia State University, Montclair State University, Revere University, University of Idaho, Monmouth University, Farley Dickinson University, West Texas A&M University, Villanova University, Purdue University, West Lafayette, Indiana, and the Richard Stockton College of New Jersey. So if you're planning to take admission in MS course in USA without giving the GRE scores, then you need to also take into consideration other important factors like having a strong profile. A strong profile is a big requirement if you want to take admission in MS course without actually passing and giving the GRE exam. So this was all about those universities and those institutions in USA which provide you MS course without giving the GRE exam. How did you find this video? Do share your thoughts in the comment section below. Please like, share, and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thanks for watching.